23 days. Jimmy and Jay completely dominating. Top Dollar throughout the entire commercial break.
Top Dollar, one of the strongest men in WWE, has been completely negated by the attacks of the Uso on that left knee.
Main event, Jey Uso, trash talking Top Dollar, who's been taken out of his game, being beaten down by the Usos. Top Dollar back to his feet, a spinebuster, and buys himself some time.
Well, the Usos were able to take this matchup to an almost pedestrian pace, but that might come back and bite them if Top Dollar can get over to a fresh Ashanti the Adonis make the tag.
And trying to drag himself to the corner. Adonis will try to pick up the pace. Tag made to Jimmy Uso. Tag made to Adonis. And here we go. And now Hit Row looks to change the momentum of this tag team championship match.
Airdrop drop kick there, followed up with a long kiss goodnight.
Down goes Jimmy Uso, kicked by Adonis. Wow, DDT! Great move, kick up.
Rewind DDT, respect the athleticism of Ashanti the Adonis. This might be the best he's ever looked.
Top rope now by Adonis. Gonna fly, what a cross body. Lateral press to win the tag team titles. Almost had him kick it 2.5.
Great late kick out there from Jimmy Uso. Looks shocked at that offense from Ashanti the Adonis. Take a look at the hang time here.
Well, Sami Zayn looks shocked as well. Ashanti measuring Jimmy Uso. Zayn barking the orders to Jimmy.
Usos thought they were walking to victory. Ashanti the Adonis has other ideas.
Jay up on the apron.
Taking out everything in his path.
Oh, no! A Samoa drop. Covered by Jimmy to retain and a kick out by Adonis.
Yeah, not much left in the tank of Adonis. Had a nasty landing on his ribs there.
B-Fab. Looking on, watch this. Right on the ribs, Wade. Great call.
Ribs and the hip. Must be the worst way you can land on a move like that. Slightly under rotated, but it worked out well for the Usos.
Jimmy and Jay looking to put a shot there away. Meanwhile, Top Dollar dragging Jimmy out of the ring and into the steel steps. Roll up to try to steal a win here. Almost had Jay. Super kick. I don't think he got all of it, but got enough of it. Tag. Here comes Top Dollar.
We could be in for the shock of the year right now, Cole.
Remember, they used the heavy hitter last week to take out Viking Raiders and Legato in the triple threat. Will this be enough? Cover. Cover by Top Dollar. Cover the leg of the title. And breaking things up is Jimmy Uso. Super kick, there goes Adonis. Top Dollar lifting up Jimmy Uso, but again, the bad leg. Top Dollar with both Usos. Does he have enough left? He doesn't.
Just crumbled thanks to that.
The leg gives in.
Damage, left knee.
Kick to the face, tag made.
Just made the Usos even angrier.
Double super kick. Top Dollar, 1D!
Might be the biggest 1D they've ever hit.
One and done! Jimmy and Jay reigning tall as the tag team champions.
I gotta tell you, I think the Usos took Hit Row a little lightly and got a shot today. But when all's said and done, the Usos just find that extra gear, that 1D, and good night. This is what they've done in their record-breaking reign. That continues.
So the Usos victorious tonight. Will Roman Reigns and Sami Zayn be victorious next week on Friday Night SmackDown as they take on Kevin Owens and the returning John Cena? That is